And we have a presidential election campaign so far this year that has been filled with the most raw misogyny, along with race baiting, along with calls for violations of religious liberty, and so many other things that I think ought to give us a great deal of concern. And that's true on both